of Clemenson. Meanwhile, around behind, a chip back out. Elias there, out of the box. It's Martin on a breakaway. Looks, shoots, scores!
And coming out of the box, Paul Martin, a nifty little pass for Patrick Elias. And Paul Martin, he doesn't get to go in the shootout, doesn't get many breakaways, but he sees a five hole that he likes, and he zips that puck right through the legs of Carey Price. And that is exactly what the Devils needed. And that was a look at our Panasonic Digital Replay brought to you.